gonna turn it back on, and you can see right now that we've still got that light appearing. So what you do is you hold down the odometer reset button just like that, and you're gonna hold it until this thing starts to flash. And that might take a few seconds. Okay, and then once it starts to flash, you can let it go. And so once it's flashing like this, then you will press and hold it down again. Just give it a few more seconds. And that's going to now read 100%, and it's just going to disappear.